this love story. Hope you like it.
Yourself so far. How's it sound? Sound pretty good? Get the guys my hand. Give them my hand. Give them a hand for honor. For them. If it wasn't for me, it wouldn't be what it is. This is for people who like to go boating, go down by the water, take a little swim, take a bath, whatever. Yeah? Sitting in the morning sun.
Joe Cocker.
believe that you can do better than him. What do you think? Somebody, she said, nah. Men, do you think you can do better than this guy up here?
Somebody.
Come on, guys, can we do better?
Somebody can whistle.
A little lower, man.
Somebody can whistle.
One more time. Men, do you think you can do better than what he was doing? Okay, ladies. Do you think you can do better than this guy? Okay, we'll give you. We met him on the road. We never seen him. You gotta pucker up and do this thing. And we on the cue now. You ready? One, two, you know what to do.
Ladies.
We won't go any further. You are the winners. Men,
nah. Hold up, Norm. Give the guys a chance. Give the guys a chance.
You guys ready now? You got your heart together? With TNT Productions on, you got your heart together? I'm going to give you one more chance. And if you do good, it's a drink on the house. Everybody get a drink on the house. Up on the house. One, two, you know what to do. It's a tie.
All right,
it's a tie. Give yourself a hand. It's a tie.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Norman Burnett, Mr. Al Cesareo. Come on.
Oh, my darling, dry your eyes, daddy's coming home soon. On my knees, every day, all I do is pray, baby. Just for you, hope you long always walk into the right path. That is coming home soon. Ooh.
stage of Mr. Norman Lynette. Okay, now we're gonna go back into the songs that made the group that you remember. Can anybody tell me the name of this song? Any guesses now? Any guesses? Going once, going twice, going, No. There you go, the man wearing a bat. Now look, this is what I want you to do. For those of you that can pop your fingers and beat, pop your fingers. For those of you that can't do that, clap your hands. But it's beat. And for those of you that can't do neither of the two, how about this here? Good old foot stomping. And if you can't do neither of the three, turn to the right or to the left. Find the person next to you and smack hell out of them. You'll get some rhythm there. All right. Come on, fellas, take me home.
And still my heart.
Let's go around again.
Hey, you can use a song. You cover me when you give that to me.
Big hit record for us back in 1963. We went to Cameo Parkway Records, and this was our first record, a recording. And thanks to all of you and around the world, it's been a number one hit for us. And we'd like to dedicate this song to Tina. And Tina, wherever you're at, this is dedicated to you.
Now, once again, remember popping the fingers, clapping your hands, stomp your feet. Same thing applies to this one. Also, if it don't work, pow! All right.
As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking our love, so in
because you can't. Thank you.
So you'll know who is and who is not. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know this from the beginning. We are. There is no other. No other. We are the original Times.
There it is.
There is no other. Singing bass, baritone, lead, and we like to call him. What we call him, Norman? Norman, what do we call him?
This is Lou Gossett Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania,
friend
and mine, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Donald Banks. Yo, give it to him. That's Don, y'all. Don is a nut, so get used to him. He's a nut. Yo, what are you doing? It's not your turn. All right? Okay. These new fathers I'm telling you about. I'll get to him in a minute. Singing second tenor, baritone, and lead. One, this is another nut. I mean, this is a real nut. Ladies and gentlemen, from Philadelphia to Palmyra, New Jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, your friend and mine, Mr. Norman E. Burnett. Yeah, y'all. Go now.
He's gonna break something.
Go now. He's gonna break something. He's gonna break something. He's gonna break something. Didn't I tell you he was crazy?
It's star time.
I'm gonna get to you. Hold
okay.
on. Hold on. See, he didn't do his Richard Pryor impressions. You know, you're lucky. But when he started on that, there's no stopping. Singing first tenor. That's the guy that did all the pretty notes on the records that you heard. That's him. He's a new father, got a one-year-old daughter. Applaud it, please. Because that's the last one. He won't do that one again. Ladies and gentlemen, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, your friend and mine, Mr. Al Cesar Barrio. Come on, y'all, show me your love. All right.
But he's been around with us for a long time. Our lead singer from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, my friend, Mr. Wine Lafayette Gamble.
Ooh, come on, y'all, show me! Show me! Show me! Thank you very much. Thank you. Bring it on down, fellas. Could you imagine me on the road with them? Corrupt the mind of a minor. All right. Make it a little soft, fellas. I like to take the time and also to introduce the guys, because without these guys, there's no us. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, playing bass. Wonderful guy. I'll show you how wonderful he is. He left at 11 o'clock this morning from Philadelphia and was here 3.5 hours later. And he drove. Has no regard for the speed limit. Ladies and gentlemen, your friend and mine, let's hear for Larry Robinson, y'all. Come on. Come on, y'all, that's Larry. Playing keyboards. That's all the two things sitting up there. He's the musical director from Collinsville, Pennsylvania, via California, via St. Louis, all right? We got it, and Texas, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, this guy's been around. How about a put your hands together and give a warm Pittsburgh round of applause for your friend and mine, Walt Ronnie! Was that inspiring enough for you, Pete? Pete said, nah. Y'all, should I get a drum or something?
Yeah! All right. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on drums.
Go, Pete.
From Tioga in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Ladies and gentlemen, your friend and mine, Mr. Marlo Battles on drum, y'all. We'll be right back. That's Pete, y'all. Come on.
Well, it was the 3rd of September. That day I always remember. Yes, I will. Cause that was the day that my daddy died. I never had a chance to meet him. I never heard nothing but bad things about him. Mama, I'm dependent on you. You tell me the truth. She looked at me and she said, boy, your papa was a rolling stone.
We take a little time out and introduce ourselves to you, so you don't have to say, hey, you.
Come on, keep on the floor.
That's him. Here's something. Oh, forgot this one was coming up. This is a song that says, don't grow up and forget about your childhood. Now, speaking about childhood, let's do this. Can we talk here? Can I lay some knowledge on your mind? Okay. Now, let's take two children, the ages, say, 10 years old. Okay, now we know their minds are working. Two children from anywhere in the world, ages 10 years old. Let's take them to a park, playground, and let them go. Now, we're not talking about their nationalities. We're just talking about two children. Let them go. And what do they do? They play together. They may have a problem, but they straighten it out among them too and become friends once again tomorrow, right? That's wonderful. We parents sit back and say, yeah, that's great. Now, let's take two 40-year-old adults and take them to that same playground. Or let's make it a little smaller than that. Let's take them to a sandbox. 4x4x4x4. What will we adults do? We'll divide that sandbox. You stay over there, and I'll stay over here. Who is the wiser of the two? The children or us? Think about that. I think the children are the wiser ones because they enjoy one another, they learn to love one another, and I think that's what we adults need to do, put our foolish things aside and start loving one another if we want a better world and a better America. Are you with them? Without a man, without a man. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Glad you enjoyed it. Oh, a little silence here for a minute. Dave, where are you, Dave? Big Dave. Where you at? Kimmy.
Big Dave.
Kimmy. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you should put your hands together and give this man a round of applause for the entertainment that you've been getting. Come on.
Hey, I gotta tell you something funny though. This guy, I mean, he really wanted us up here, and I'm very glad to be here because I got phone calls like back in Philadelphia like every day almost. I'm calling him, he's calling me, and believe me, we're very glad to be here. Thank you for having us.
Come on, y'all, show him your love.
Pleasure is all ours. And you know what? He's been messing with me so bad. You never know when to take him serious. So we're coming down on the elevator today at the hotel, and I said to him, like he told you, I called him on the phone 15 million times, told him, you got to do these foolish things. He said, well, we're going to do that. So we're coming down the elevator today, and I said, you're going to do my song, Mike? He says, we didn't rehearse it. We ain't doing it. I come this damn close to him, you ain't getting paid. But you'll get paid tonight. But you got to do it one more time. The pleasure's all ours, guys. Thanks for coming. We love you.
Thank you, Dave,
thank
for
you.
Having us.
Thank you.
And thank you, Pittsburgh. This song here was the number one beat song. We was in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina a couple weeks ago. And they went crazy for the song. We hope you like it, too. It's called Miss Grace.
Ooh, Miss Grace, sat in your perfume and lace. The minute I saw your face, I knew that I loved you.
Hey, you, listen to me. I've got a lot of truth I want to tell you. I just met a woman. She turned me upside down. Porky, is that the one you brought back there? From, he's from Pittsburgh, but he lived in Raleigh. Chuck, what's up? Chuck, where are you? Back there? We did your song, all right? I hope your wife loves it. Somebody's 28th wedding anniversary? Who was it? Who's been married for 28, excuse my expression, goddamn years?
That's a long time.
Who is it? Right here?
Yeah.
Oh! Mr. Koo.
Mr. Koo.
Hey. Come on.
Give him a round of applause. 28 years, Lord have
let me say
give
this.
Give him a big hand.
Let me say this.
Been so much in love a long time.
I want you to think about this. Think, please. You young folks out there, you in-between folks, and us that's getting a little closer to you know what?
the twilight years,
okay. The marriage ratio of divorce in this country is 50%.
Get out of here, boy.
Yeah. That's wild. I mean, you think about it, it's wild. Because that tells you that men and women don't get along that much. You know what I mean? I know we all a little cuckoo sometimes. You know what I mean? And women, when y'all get into y'all mood swings, oh my God. Oh my God. But we should applaud these two wonderful people. Okay? Your name?
George.
Carlotta.
Carla. Carlotta. Ladies and gentlemen, let's applaud George and Carlotta on 28 years of marriage.
Hey.
It's all right. That's a groove.
George and Carlotta, what are you drinking?
Rum and coke.
He don't. He's not one to take advantage of people.
Rum and coke.
And you, Carlotta?
Rum and coke.
Rum and coke. Okay. Can I get two rum and cokes for this couple here, please? Please.
Rum and
George,
coke
go get it.
Rum and coke bartender.
George said 28 years. I ain't doing a damn thing. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, George and Carlotta on their 28 year anniversary. That is extremely wonderful, and I tip my hat and bow to you too. Yes. Okay, here we go. Fellas, you want to help me out, man? This portion of the show is dedicated to you two, okay?
Somewhere my love waits for me. Somewhere beyond the sky and sea. Somewhere I'll see her, and in my heart will know this is the face that I love.
Even in my dreams,
Sometimes we walk hand in hand by the sea, and we breathe in the cool, salty air. You turn to me with a bliss in your eye, and my heart now a thrill beyond compare. Sometimes we stand on the top of a hill, and we gaze and we hold at the sky. I turn to you, yes, you melt in my heart. Here we are, darling, only you and I.
In time with the beat. She got it. She got it. What's your problem? If you can pop your fingers, clap your hands. We don't mind, as loud as you want to.
If you can't, clap your hands and stomp your feet. And pop your fingers. Smack hell out of the next person. All right? Here we go.
As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking back and forth. So in love, are we two?
Traces and airline ticket to Rome. Thank you very much.
Here's a song that was recorded by a group called the Blackbirds and Jazz Group. Had a big hit on the 70s. We'd like to leave you with this thought in mind.
Walking in the river, moving in sound, humming to the music.
Come on, everybody. Yeah.
Turn the groove on.
Come on, everybody, put your hands together. Come on.
I'm walking in the river.
I'm walking along.
Singing my song.
Singing my song.
Thinking about my baby.
All the sweet, sexy things.
Turn the groove on.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm walking in the river. It's been so long since I've seen you. I'm tired and so all alone. I travel so very far. I've got to get back home. It's been so long since I kissed her and held her tight in my arms. I've traveled so very far.
Happy to make a dream come true for my main man, Charlie Apple. Come on up here, Charlie.
Charlie always wanted to be an MC of an oldies organization or an oldies function. We've given him the job for a long time to come. He better not sneak out on us because he's our MC forever. And it was our pleasure to have him as our MC. Pleasure's all ours, Charlie. Thank you.
Thanks to all of you, too. Good night, everyone. Thank you. Please drive carefully on the way home. We'll see you next time. Woo!
You tend to be with reckless.